So let's do as we usually do. Hit the like button and subscribe to make sure that you see more videos like this. Now, the first tip we are going to be citing for writing words that actually engage your audience and make sure that your customers keep coming back is to sell the emotions. When crafting your copy, which is any written words that is expected to sell your business, don't focus on the product itself or the merchandise or whatever you're trying to sell, your e-commerce product, your affiliate course, or whatever you're trying to sell. Instead, try to tap into the emotions and the desired states that your customers are seeking. Now, let me use for an example. Instead of simply saying something like, "I sell AirPods," try something like, "Enjoy music anytime, anywhere." By highlighting the experience and the convenience of having music at your fingertips, you are selling the desired state for your customers. Now, another example, let's use a brand. Think about a brand like champagne. It is not just about the liquid that is inside a bottle of a champagne. It is about using champagne to celebrate the most joyous moments. So, we have seen many brands that have used champagne to celebrate joyous moments. We have seen many businesses, everybody thinks of champagne as something you use to celebrate a joyous moment. Now, many other brands have also taken advantage of this kind of thing in their copywriting and in their brand marketing. And one of those brands we can cite in this example is Red Bull. Red Bull uses the marketing slogan, "Red Bull gives you wings." Now, among the youth in Nigeria, there are many things, many energetic activities that Red Bull is being used for consistently. But everybody already accepts the fact that from the slogan, that Red Bull is selling the desired state of energy. Giving you energy gives you wings. Another brand that also uses this very cleverly is Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola uses the marketing slogan, "Sharing happiness." So when you think of a Coca-Cola, you're thinking of a joyous moment or a place or a party, something like that. You're thinking of a party with friends or a party celebrating a particular event. Same thing, same ideology as champagne, but different feelings and different emotions and different moods, even in the copywriting. So another brand that I like to cite and I like to use the example is Data is Life. When you say Data is Life, you are talking about Airtel. Airtel Nigeria is one of the brands that actually uses that particular line, Data is Life. And it focuses on the simple thing that boredom and exhaustion, the idea that majority of youths believe that you are bored and exhausted, you are tired, your phone is boring if there is no data on it. So most people feel like without the access to data to connect their devices to the internet, their phone is boring and it is almost lifeless. So most people go with the idea that data is life.